I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Yeah, we both hate that guy. I'm going this way. See ya. I like that guy. That guy's a cool guy. He is going to be my friend.
Please.
Oh, shit.
Come here, please.
That guy's dead, isn't he? Her hands are all bloody.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Oh my god, there's a fucking zombie! What the hell's going on here? Oh my god! No one ever thought to fucking get rid of this asshole when he died? Oh shit! My god! Oh god! I'm getting attacked! This is bullshit! This is bullshit! Someone needs to fucking help me out here! Somebody needs to come get the axe! Mark! Mark! Get this thing off of me, goddammit! Wow, he missed! Oh, come on, Mark. Why would you do... Okay, boot him. Give him the boot to the face.
I got him!
Give him the... Oh, that guy's helping out a little bit now. Alright, we're gonna boot him a little bit. Can we boot him again? Give him another boot. I'm gonna give you the boot all day long, asshole. Use the left stick to get away. I'll give you the boot all day long. I don't even need to do anything else. Ow, I fell out of the... Probably a blood pile. Oh my god, I'm... He doesn't need eyes, though. He's got sense of smell. He's got teeth. Oh, shit. Fuck. There you go. Oh, my God. Okay. All right, that was rough there. Ugh.
Thanks.
No problem. We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
He wasn't bitten!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it.
Bombshell incoming!
You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
Oh no. He's not lying because I know that that's true. Spoiler alert.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Oh no, the alarm's going off! There are two zombies over there, at least.
Doug, it works.
Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
No, they're not zombies.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
Let's see.
Are they the people that raided your camp?
I don't think so, but they all had their faces covered, so I don't know.
Well, we got guns.
It's just two of them. We need to make a stand.
No, we have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You all right?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay. No problem.
Let's see, are you armed? You better not be armed, you assholes.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Yeah, slightly.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
This could be great!
Why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too.
Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what are y'all thinking?
Hot damn! We'll go to the dairy!
You've
Let's
got
go.
A deal.
Why
we'll
the hell
bring
not?
Bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
How much gas do we even
so,
have?
This dairy. You guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor inn.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
It'll fry the brain.
If a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. It probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky. Ugh, I shouldn't have turned down that food you offered me earlier.
That is one runaway train of thought.
Sorry.
Didn't I try to give him jerky?
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Why?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
I guess, I don't know, Lily, I suppose.
Lily runs a pretty tight ship. Her and her dad are ex-military.
Yeah, she knows her shit, but she needs to know when to back off sometimes.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Yeah, he seems grilling me. How about B?
Enough
fuck you.
To defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Oh, shit. We got trouble.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Shh. Fuck you! Fucking you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Someone's gonna kill someone here.
Fuck you!
Oh, he gave him the... Oh my god! That was totally unnecessary. I was just wasting ammo at this point.
World out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
That was a highly unnecessary use of shotgun ammo. That guy took shotgun rain to a new extreme. I don't know what I feel about that, but good lord. We could have at least checked the guy for like some loot. Maybe he had some ammo or something. I don't know. It'd have been nice.
Here oh, well. It is. St. John Family Dairy.
Hershel's land too, Hershel Harder.
Y'all can see how he kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Someone's gonna land on that and die.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
Ooh. Accidents, kids around the fence. Really, this is a brilliant setup. I love it.
This is a really brilliant setup.
When can we move in?
That's just fine.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
Obviously.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Ex-military, sure. Why not? Yeah, there you go.
She's tough as nails and keeps us focused on what it takes to survive.
Lily was in the military, like me.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Let's see. Here's an offering of gasoline. Let me suck your ass a little bit.
Thanks for having us.
Butter you up.
We brought some gasoline on good faith.
Get on your good
We're
side.
We're starved.
Give me some food.
Things are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy shit.
Holy moly.
This is like biscuits or something.
Sorry.
Wow, fucking
can't get
rude.
Stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Guy walks
a little
weird.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
Oh, yeah, send the, you know, both dorky,
Mark,
nerdy guys.
Lee, why don't you take a look around?
Sure.
Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
I want to stay here.
They're offering us food. We should do whatever we can to make these people like us.
The way Brenda was talking, I get the feeling like she'd be happy to have us stay.
All the more reason for us not to fuck this up. If Andy needs some help securing the perimeter, then that's what we do.
Do I get to explore the farm? Yes, I do. So I just got a brilliant plan. You see, when we get everyone here, the group, because I'm sure, you know, we're going to have to go back at some point, or they'll just show up at some point, and there's going to be some conflict. I play catch with Ducky near this fence, and I have him stand about here, you know, and I'm standing, like, somewhere over there. And I throw the ball, but I throw it a little too high, and he goes to catch it, runs into the electric fence, and dies. And that solves that problem. This is a brilliant fucking idea that I have. But we'll have to end it here for now. I got a little bit more done than what I thought I would. But probably going to take a break from recording, render these out and upload them, and then drink a lot of water and go to sleep, wake up. Hopefully I'll feel better, and then I can come back and record more. So thank you for watching this. I know some people have been greatly anticipating episode 2 of The Walking Dead for me to do, which just finally came out Friday, like I said, on Steam. But it had been out on at least Xbox since Tuesday or Wednesday or so. But anyway, thank you for watching. I greatly appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video or any of the other videos in the set, just do me a small favor. If you could leave a like or a comment or any combination thereof of something good, that would be awesome. If you didn't like the video, then I'm sorry that I fucking suck and don't entertain you. Unfortunately, I suck, but that'll be it. Thank you for watching once again. We'll be back later to help around the dairy in Hershel's Land 2, Hershel's Land Harder, or just Hershel Harder. So we'll be back in a little bit to continue things on. I cannot wait.